throws to the back of the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown by Holmes. To the corner of the end zone. Does he get both feet down? That's definitely in the right tap as well, with control. You have that control, both feet down.
I say yes. I say too. Both feet in, both feet down, and control of the ball.
Amazing. Three partners are there. You got three guys.
He had it on the other side in the play before, though.
Right. The right foot is coming up. But it's down on the ground. Is it down on the ground? Does he toe-tap it as he has control of the ball? He has control all the way through, and that's the whole issue right there.
After review, the receiver controlled the football, and down on both toes, inbounds.